Hi, this is Josh Holmes, General Manager for Propaganda Games, and today we're going to talk about the Salient concept and our vision for the property as we move into pre-production. We'll be focusing on the look and tone and the fundamentals of the gameplay experience. We're going to be using clips from films and games to illustrate our thinking in each of these areas, and by the end of this presentation, you should have a clear understanding of what it is we have in store with Salient. So the first thing we're going to cover is the look of the game, and for that we have Daryl Anselmo, Studio Art Director.
Salient takes place in and around an epic futuristic metropolis known as Primoris. Concept art will be translated into a 3D look reminiscent of CG feature films. Textures will be acquired using manipulated photography, and high-resolution normal mapping will be used to obtain a detailed, realistic look. The characters of Salient will feature heroic proportions and memorable costumes, and will be rendered using advanced shader technology to achieve highly believable human details such as skin and eyes. Like the backgrounds of Primoris, textures will be acquired using manipulated photography. Our goal for the visual design of Salient is to create a signature look that supports the needs of both story and gameplay. The rest of what you'll see in this presentation is concept art or reference clips, so please picture the following ideas realized in the look we've demonstrated here.
Tone speaks to the feelings conveyed by a property, regardless of the events or circumstances that take place. Our goal for Salient is to maintain a tone that's consistent with epic adventures like Star Wars, Lord of the Rings, Indiana Jones, and Pirates of the Caribbean. The stakes in Salient are high, but the danger is always tempered with a feeling of hope and a sense of fun and adventure. In Salient, you play the role of Riot, a reluctant hero raised in the zones who discovers that he's a human Salient hybrid. Your actions will determine the fate of humanity at our time of greatest need. Since Riot is the lens through which you experience the game, his personality has a big effect on the tone of the property. Riot is confident and charismatic with a playful sense of humor that balances out the danger that he faces throughout his journey. Heroes that have this same confident swagger and sense of humor have been played by Harrison Ford, Bruce Willis, Will Smith, and Johnny Depp. Here's a test animation of Riot that gives an idea of how his personality might come across in the game.
You know, at some point, you might want to consider sitting down with somebody, you know, have a little share time, kick back, get in touch with your inner child, that sort of thing. Also, just a thought, but you might want to consider blinking once in a while. I'm sorry, I ate a lot of sugar today.
Ultimately, our goal is to make Riot cool, charismatic, and confident, the type of character that gamers aspire to be. So by now you should have a pretty good idea of the look we're going for with Salient, as well as the tone of the game and Riot's personality. Next, I want to move on to the details of gameplay, focusing on the core mechanics behind Salient's play experience. Mobility is central to the gameplay in Salient. As a kid growing up in the sprawling urban playground of the zones, Riot has mastered acrobatic mobility to allow him to quickly get around. With fluid movement, he easily overcomes any physical obstacle with style and grace. Riot has a huge variety of context-sensitive moves available to him. He can run up and along walls, launch himself off objects, roll to evade hazards, shimmy up pillars, or hang from overhead objects like pipes. Each environment in the game represents new opportunities for acrobatic interactions, and mobility puzzles will provide challenges throughout the game. The world is your playground. Just moving around in it is a game unto itself. Riot's journey to unravel the mystery of his past sends him on an epic adventure that will determine the fate of all mankind. To complete this quest, you'll travel a great distance, exploring Primora's city and the many lands surrounding it. Over the course of your journey, you'll visit many diverse locations, traveling both on foot and by vehicle. Environments stream seamlessly, creating the impression of a vast open world. On your quest to save humanity, you'll encounter hundreds of different characters to interact with, many of which can provide valuable information and items that will help you in your journey. The conversation engine for Salient is dynamic and interactive, letting you determine how the story plays out. Characters in the game may choose to help or hinder you depending on how you speak with them. Interactions will be fully supported by speech and animation with convincing character performances. Our goal for Salient is to set a new bar for character interaction and storytelling in games. In Salient, Riot is your avatar, and we give you the freedom to customize and grow him to become a unique character all your own. By visiting shops throughout the game world, you can purchase new clothing, hairstyles, and other accessories for Riot. As Riot levels up throughout the game, you can increase his attributes, train him to learn new moves, and buy new weapons. This allows you to evolve Riot's abilities to suit your individual playing style. The world of Salient is a dangerous place, especially for someone prophesied to be the savior of mankind. Throughout his journey, Riot will face a huge variety of robotic enemies, including humanoid Salients, flying probes, creature bots, and massive war machines. In order to survive, he needs to make use of his combat skills. The combat system in Salient is designed to be fast and fluid, building on the foundation of mobility with a triad of attack types. It allows for dynamic attack combos, seamlessly combining close combat strikes, ranged projectile attacks, and a variety of special gadget interactions. The combat system allows you to take on multiple enemies at once and delivers spectacular over-the-top battle sequences. In addition to the many different weapons and equipment available to Riot, there's one very special device that plays into his combat abilities in addition to its other functions in the game. When Riot first embarks on his quest, he receives a gift to help guide him. Orbot is a robot companion designed specifically for Riot by his father, the inventor of the Salients. Orbot is an organic robot that grows over time, evolving to become more powerful as he gains in experience. Orbot can transform into a variety of different forms. Using upgrades that you find or purchase during your journey, you can customize Orbot to add new functionality and attack capabilities and alter his look. So let's check out some of Orbot's capabilities. With the remote camera upgrade, Orbot can be used to look around corners to scout enemy positions. In grappling mode, Orbot fires out a magnetic cable that can be used to latch on to the environment, nearby objects, or enemies. As a weapon, Orbot can be swung like a deadly yo-yo, or thrown as a projectile with energy blast impact. With the pulse cannon upgrade, Orbot adds additional firepower to Riot's projectile attacks. Defensively, Orbot can be upgraded to repel enemy attacks, quickly moving to deflect incoming strikes. Orbot can also be used to disarm security systems, or even to assume control of robotic guards. Throughout the game, Orbot communicates using speech and responds to voice commands given through the microphone. Orbot is an exciting feature that brings innovation and depth to the gameplay of Salient while playing a central role in the story of the game. In support of the experience we envision in Salient, we've come up with some guiding principles for design. These are here to help us clarify our creative focus and maintain alignment with the Disney brand. So in Salient, Riot's actions are always heroic, enemies are robotic, combat is bloodless, action is over the top, weapons are fantastic in nature, and there's an overarching sense of hope and wonder. With these principles in place, we feel that we can deliver an exciting property that lives within the Disney brand. Salient is a game unlike any other. It combines the combat and mobility of the best action games with the storytelling, interaction, and character development of top RPGs. The stories within Salient can span multiple products and continue on to include sequels, prequels, and parallel storylines. As well, the universe can be expanded beyond games and into other mediums. I want to thank you for taking the time to listen to this overview, and we hope that you're as stoked about this as we are.